Did you know? A game with very long time development is Duke Nukem. According to original designer, George Broussard, the answer is simple: developer 3D Realms spent too long trying to change game engines it licensed to help build the bloody FPS.